share to everyone. Actually, Ashraya's started to go to the skating class, the near neighborhood one. So I also thought, okay, why not? You know, 1 hour of hard doing something good other than sitting in front of TV. So my thought was, you know, good exercise for him. And the skating sir was so strict. He used to push so much, so much. Initially, it was all excitement. And they started going in their skates, everything. And for the sir, it was more of speed. The goal was more of speed. But you know, this goal from Shreyas, not to fall. Every day he counted, oh, today I did not fall. That was his goal. And my goal, he will learn, someday, a break will come. But naturally it came. You know, one day the sir was not there, some other sir was there who was much more softer. And that day he found out that skating is much more fun. So then the next class onwards, he slowly started accepting this skating, love its that speed, control, everything he started loving. I mean, I'm not saying that he's so fond of skating, but this is something that he learned, his way of learning. The setting up of goal, it was absolutely, you know, you don't set a goal, somebody coming to skating, you are all for falling, right? But his goal was not to fall. But maybe that is how the way he wanted to learn. I'm glad about it.